it is important because it can cover the complete life cycle, but it has still an easy entry for any company. So you can choose any way of entry into your product optimization. You are not forced to do a full spectrum of all of your products. You are not forced to do a full spectrum of all your sites. So you can choose actually the biggest improvement potential or the biggest risk you have to start with. On the other hand side, you can use lifecycle assessment to address a lot of improvement potentials and to reduce a lot of risk and to improve the value of the company. So there are possibly a lot of application possibilities. And that's why lifecycle assessment is so important. It covers a very complex aspect. It can be done very easily, depending on the precision and the degree of detail you like to have the answers on. But it can cover also basically a lot of different aspects, improvements, and risk reductions associated with your companies. So the choice is up to you.
ThinkStep, combining data, software, and consultancy services for a more sustainable planet.